The Steller's Sea Eagle. Steller's sea eagle is a large diurnal bird of prey in the family Accipitridae. It was originally described by Peter Simon Pallas in 1811. A sturdy eagle, it has dark brown plumage with white wings and tail, and yellow beak and talons. On average, it is the heaviest eagle in the world, at about 5 to 9 kilograms, but may be below the harpy eagle and Philippine eagle in some standard measurements. It lives in coastal northeastern Asia and mainly preys on fish and water birds. The Kamchatka Peninsula in far eastern Russia is known for its relatively large population of these birds. Around 4,000 of these eagles live there. Steller's sea eagle is listed as vulnerable on the International Union for Conservation of Nature's Red List of Threatened Species. Steller's sea eagle is the largest bird in the genus Haliaetus and is one of the largest raptors overall. Females vary in weight from 6,195 to 9,500 grams, while males being rather lighter with a weight range of 4,900 to 6,800 grams. The average weight is variable, possibly due to seasonal variation in food access or general condition of eagles, but has been reported as high as a mean mass of 7,757 grams to a median estimate weight of 6,250 grams, excluding expired eagles that were poisoned by lead and endured precipitous weight loss by the occasion of their deaths. At its average weight, the Steller's seems to outweigh the average harpy by approximately 500 grams and the average Philippine eagles by more than 1,000 grams. Steller's sea eagle can range in total length from 85 to 105 centimeters. Apparently, males average about 89 centimeters in length, while females average about 100 centimeters, marginally shorter on average than the harpy eagle and about 65 millimeters shorter than the Philippine eagle. The wingspan is from 1.95 to 2.5 meters and the wing cord measurement is 560 to 680 millimeters. The sea eagle's wingspan is one of the largest of any living eagle, at a median of 2.13 meters per Ferguson Lee's 2001 or a median of 2.2 meters per Saito 2009. The Steller's sea eagle's absolute maximum wingspan is less certain, many sources place it at up to 2.45 meters. However, less substantiated records indicate that it may also reach even greater wingspans. Three separate sources claim unverified Steller's sea eagles spanning up to 2.7 meters, 2.74 meters and 2.8 meters, respectively. It is unique among all sea eagles in having a yellow bill even in juvenile birds, and possessing 14, not 12, rectrices. Standard measurements and physiology. As in most Haliaetus eagles, the tarsus and tail are relatively short compared with other very large eagles at 95 to 100 mm and 320 to 390 mm in length, respectively, the Philippine eagle surpassing it by up to 40 mm and 110 mm apparently. In all sea and fish eagles, the toes are relatively short and stout, with the bottom of the foot covered in spicules and the talons being relatively shorter and more strongly curved than in comparably sized eagles of forests and fields, such as the booted eagle group or harpy eagles. All of these specializations developed in the aid of capturing fish rather than medium-sized mammals and large birds, although clearly these are not excluded from capture. As in all fish and sea eagles, as well as the majority of the world's fish-eating raptors, Steller's sea eagle has spicules, which are bumpy waves all along the bottom of their feet, which allow them to hold fish that may otherwise slip out of their grasp. The feet are very powerful despite not bearing talons as long as those of a harpy eagle. In one case, a wildlife veterinarian was badly injured when a female eagle grabbed his arm and embedded her talons, piercing through to the other side of his arm. The bill is large. The skull is around 14.6 centimeters in total length, the culmen is from 62 to 75 millimeters and the bill from the gape to the tip is around 117 millimeters. Steller's sea eagle's bill is probably the largest of any living eagle, just surpassing to the Philippine eagle with a sole known culmen measurement of 72.2 millimeters, and are similar in robustness to those of the largest accipitrids, the Old World vultures. The mature Steller's sea eagle has mostly dark brown to black plumage, with strongly contrasting white on the lesser and median upper wing covers, underwing covers, thighs, under tail covers and tail. Their diamond-shaped, white tails are relatively longer than those of the white-tailed eagle. The bold, pied coloration of adults may play some part in social hierarchies with other eagles of their own species during the non-breeding season, although this has not been extensively studied. The eyes, the bill, and the feet of adults are yellow. The downy plumage of chicks is silky white on hatching, though it soon turns a smoky brown-gray. As in other sea eagles, remiges and rectrices of the first-year plumage are longer than those of adults. Juvenile plumage is largely a uniform dark soot brown with occasional gray-brown streaking about the head and the neck, white feather bases, and light mottling on the rectrices. The tail of the immature eagle is white with black mottling distally. The young Steller's sea eagle has a dark brown iris, whitish legs, and blackish-brown beak. Through at least three intermediate plumages, mottling in the tail decreases, body and wing feathering acquires a bronze cast, and the eye and bill lighten in color. Definitive plumage is probably reached in the fourth to fifth year of life, based on data from captives. Young of the typical morph and the rare dark morph are alike, the difference only becomes clear once they have gained the adult plumage. First and intermediate plumages are difficult to distinguish from those of the white-tailed eagle, which co-occurs in the entire breeding range of the Steller's. However, beyond their bulkier, larger overall form, can fairly reliably be distinguished at reasonable range by their considerably more massive bill and their darker and more uniform body plumage. This is not to mention the differing shape of the Steller's diamond-shaped tail and wings, especially in flight, as well as a generally distinct underwing pattern. Thanks for watching.